struck my back, there was food and everything waiting for me. God said, don't eat. I was in that country for 7 days. That immediately I dropped my back, I lay on the ground. I began to pray. Mama would say, David, you're not coming out. Mama, it's not time to come out. There are things we needed. There are things we are looking for. I cannot be in that house and just be coming out anyhow. I want to say, God, where this man entered, I must enter. Mama, I don't understand. Where God has taken this man, I want to enter. You gave him a safe flight in all the countries he went. Jehovah, I needed it. He was traveling. Can't say, come and eat. They will knock. I will hear the knock. I just want to summarize my prayer. I am calling the name. I say, God, I'm not in this house for nothing. You have to be sensitive to everything, every